You know what's gangster? No, it's not taking alcohol, getting high, and losing yourself. It's staying woke, having the skill sets to help organizations do better and grow their revenue. Now, if you think about it, who do companies value and pay a lot of money to? Well, they pay a lot of money to problem solvers, people who can bring the company to the next level. So all the top level management people, like the CEOs, the CMOs, the CIOs, all the O's, they get paid a lot because they are problem solvers. They provide a solution, they're not so much of a service provider. And within data, data happens to be the next thing that can help companies move to the next level. So when you learn the skill sets within data science, like visualization, problem solving, storytelling, you stand a chance to become a solution provider to an organization, a company. So one way to increase your net worth and also value in the job market is look at what companies need. So companies, no matter their size, small or large today, needs data. They need the ability to look at data, derive business insights from data, and then use that to fuel their business growth. Now this is where picking up the skill sets of data science comes in. Whether you're a beginner, someone who has done a little bit of practice, or someone who desperately needs data science skill sets at work, the fastest and best way to learn is to actually do, to actually perform. This is how we have designed Data Science Uncut Bootcamp, whereby in day one itself, you'll be performing and working on real-world data science projects. And by the end of the bootcamp, you will have completed 4 data science projects. And then you have a demo day where you will be presenting your work to actual CEOs and actual stakeholders from companies to get instant feedback. And that will help you become the next in-demand data scientist. So join us in Data Science Uncut Bootcamp. We can't wait to see you inside and can't wait to help you grow.